one on the left too.
Oh, show him that one too.
Throw them off.
Here. Here. Here.
And this is why. Can I show him the right one? There you go. I would have put him back on that bird again.
Don't let him decide.
Yeah, no, make it be you that pushes him over there too.
Yeah.
Make him look at that one longer. Put him on the bird, it's getting hot. We'll do it again. Do it again. Tell you what, put him in a holding blind. Put him in a holding blind.
What's that?
Put him in a holding blind.
Okay.
Let him go off just a second. Richard, let's go ahead and pick yours up and just rethrow it, place her. He doesn't need to, he's not quite at that stage to have to remember that after being handled and
sure.
Pick it up again.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, a little bit older, a little bit more proficient, you know, and I'd make him have to remember that and have to do it right.
Yeah.
run line up right. And you're gonna climb. Still right.
Still right.
You're still too far right. Better.
Go?
No, I thought I'd handle. I'd stop him, bring him back. Just bring him back here.
No, here.
Don't say no, just here.
Here. Bring him all the way back?
No, not all the way back.
Okay.
Bring him back where you can get a handle on it. Where you can kind of show him what you want him to do.
I do it here?
Just get him on the other side of the tree. Lead in. Now. Step angle. There you go. Again. Pressure. Get a nick here. He didn't use anything on that one.
Here.
No, just a nick. Don't do both.
Okay.
One or the other.
Yeah.
Let him go.
Okay. He gave me what?
Yeah. You move down the hill with you see if you can.
Yeah, I think he went over there to get it. I thought I saw something. A tail what? Cracked. Yeah, I think he's got it.
Well, I see the tail, but he's going left.
Oh, was he? Okay.
I think that was a case of him just falling for the factor. I think that was just him just forgetting the bird. You know, what do you think? I mean, there is a danger of him falling off too. Okay, staying low.
He's not thinking. Why the hell would you run way the hell over there? After giving you two casts that way. See if
get that bird back pretty quickly. What do you think?
He's pretty hot.
Okay.
I think he is a little too
wet.
Yeah. Deal.
this. A little bit, fell a little bit right of that where he went in.
Okay.
But he turned right when he went in the cove. We'll see.
It should be somewhat good.
Yeah, he's in the neighborhood. Got it. Hey, look at there. Always do on a go bird. Always do on a long bird. Unless there's really big time danger lost and over past it. A medium sized bird for something that's long past it. I mean,
so repeat this as a single or? Oh, okay.
Well, shit.
It just doesn't seem, to be honest, it just doesn't seem like he's learning.
Once he's been there, you know, you think he's, I mean, I don't understand that.
I mean,
come here, Blake.
He's not thinking, or he's not smart enough to figure it out. I don't know.
Has he run any tests?
Yeah.
What has he done?
Over. I'm tired of that shit. I just think I've been too easy on it.
He's just jacking around back there. Now.
He's cutting over. So he, I don't know if you consider this, but he... He ran finished.
He has him here, but we fired off. Foster is all the hard ranger.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
So he passed his first finish test at 14 months. Got his HRC title at HRCH at 20 months. Ran him in 2 master tests in the spring. Passed them both. So normally he marks pretty well. I can't say I'm seeing it though.
Well, sometimes if all you do is, how old is he?
2.5. He'll be 3 in January, so a little more.
Okay, Richard, come on in.
Drop.
Well, you know, it's a whole lot easier to teach him from the start, build trial length marks, and then go down to.
Well, the interesting thing was, I had always planned to run in the Derby, so I was running him once, and I did start to slow down and tighten him in on stuff, but I'd always mix in. I'll tell you this, when I ran those Master Hunter tests, I was training for the qual. I was like,
yeah.
I was training with that in mind. Now, the only thing I would do is about a week before the test, I'll start wearing camo,
yeah.
And I'll stop putting out the white guns. That's it.
Just
just for a week.
Just change the window dressing a little bit.
Right? Yeah, just to, so he's run big stuff for a long time. I'm not saying I always set up the good best stuff, because I didn't know, but I had him regularly running 300 yards and same with marks, and but he would seem to mark better. The thing for me, it seems like, is that he'll get relatively close and then go into party mode and be like, fuck it, I'm going to go 100 yards over here. Yeah. And that, to me, is discipline.
Well,
Or maturity, or I don't know. But
yeah,
that,
you know, a lot of times, you know, you can instill that a little bit. You know, you get them out of that with adding pressure to them, you know. I mean, once you can read that they're just out there fucking around or not really applying themselves, blow the whistle, listen, motherfucker, boom, you know, kick his ass. Put him right on the damn bird, feed him right away.
And the thing that's disappointing to me, I've always thought was a good measurement, is when you do it, you talk it up, that's fine. You repeat it, I learned something. How many times have we repeated stuff and he doesn't seem like he learned shit? We did that one thing 4 or 5 times. So that's where I'm just trying to be realistic and going, you know what, I don't know. I just got to keep trying different things. And now I will say one thing that I think I figured out one of the last times we were all training together was, I've been pussyfooting on the amount of pressure I've been giving him. And Trent got on me about, what are you hitting with? And I told him, fuck that. Hit him a lot higher. And I did. He was fine. And so some of the stuff hasn't maybe been sticking because it was just a little mad. And now I'm like, okay, maybe. But I just got to keep
working.
Yeah. But just higher than I was. Because I think that would get his reaction if he could do it right. But he would change the one time, and I don't think he would remember it. I think he'd be like, oh, yeah. You know, he wouldn't give me a cast, and I'd give him a little nick, and he'd do it, but then maybe next time he wouldn't.
Yeah.
I don't, and I think I got to do some of these area marking drills, you know, and
yeah.
Keep
oh,
it,
yeah.
That's
this
what I think
what,
he probably
what, what you can do at this time of year. It's got to be cold.
It's, yeah.
There's got to be water nearby, too. Put him in.
So, anyway, keep chipping away.
Yeah, go take care of him.
All right.
Now. Come on, you letting him get outside there and going over the mound? Put him back over here on the left where you can see him. There you go. Now you're still in the game. You've been verbal.
Well, it should have been, huh?
Yeah.
Because it was straight back, basically.
Yeah. You got by with it. Come on, come on. Remember which way your dog turns.
What?
Way late. Now he turns both ways.
Ah!
No more verbals. He ain't crossed the line of the blind.
Oh, okay.
He takes a circuitous route, doesn't he?
Yeah.
I'd get him in some pattern blinds, let him where he knows just go boom, just straight. I mean, hold his lines. He was hunting.
He was hunting the way out.
Yeah,
there.
Is that what it was?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, and there may be, you know, those are bumpers, so there's probably not a lot of drag back there.
No.
But yeah, he was definitely hunting.
He worked on the first one. He should work on the second one.
No, heel. Yeah.
But you got to get left of that tree, so make sure that's part of your plan.
Yeah.
I would have stopped him and given him a big verbal threat, get him online. He's way left now.
Yeah, you're right.
You didn't read your dog.
He looks like a completely different dog on blinds and marks.
Back!
I wouldn't have...
Normally doesn't look this sluggish.
Yeah. Turn left. He turns whichever way is easiest for him.
Going up the hill. It's easier to turn downhill than it is uphill, right?
Well, when he was going this way, hell, he's already turning more this way, so hell, he's going to turn right. He's going to turn right. He's going to turn right. Or, just, yep. Right, what'd he do?
Okay. He just stopped. Kind of did a knuckleball stop.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Well, too bad he was out on the marks. We'd have carried him on the blinds.
I'll take that.
That's right. That was good. Good job.
Yeah, I bet he's holding his own.
All right.
Go for it.